I grew up in rural Vermont, and when I was growing up, anybody that got sick when they were little went to Boston. And then they magically came home, and it was just this place that people went when they really needed help. And as I went through my training, I realized that Boston Children's was one of the leaders in caring for people with congenital heart disease, and I wanted to be part of that team. Many of our patients have had former care at Children's Hospital Boston, but just as many come in from other places. And they come from different states, different countries, and they come with a variety of different issues.
Hey, how are you doing?
Hey, Amanda.
Hello.
How are you?
Good to see you.
I work in the Boston Adult Congenital Heart Program, and with that, I focus on women who have had heart disease, and many of whom, when they were young, were told not to get pregnant. And there have been so many advances in cardiology since they were first born that now many of them can get pregnant and do go through pregnancy safely.
Take a deep breath in.
We think of pregnancy as a 9-month marathon, and we tell them that you have to train in order to make it go successfully. And many of them take that training to heart, and they do exercise programs, they change their diet, and meet with our team ahead of time for pre-pregnancy counseling.
You've healed up really nicely.
One of my major interests is looking at imaging factors that may predict how people are going to do long term. What do you notice about this CT scan?
The right seems to be coming from the left.
Yeah, exactly. This is a beautiful example of a right coronary. One of the things that I think sets Boston Children's Hospital apart from the rest is its commitment to taking care of people as they grow up with heart disease. We will take care of people throughout their lives, and we want them to live the healthiest life possible.
And breathe. Good.